going on, YouTube? We do have a special cold fishing trip. It's just me and Dad, Weatherford Lake. It's like 40 degrees. I got some layers on. We hadn't been fishing in a while, so gonna make it happen. So stay tuned. Thanks again for tuning in. Thanks for hitting that subscribe button. We'll see you in a few. Oh man, what a big
that's a darn drum.
I didn't think they had drums out here.
There it is. You gonna get a shot of him or
yeah. I can't even grab him by the mouth. There you go, Dad. Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
That's an old keeper, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I'll hold this. Nice, Dad. Were you fishing low or high?
No, it was about 10 foot.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. There he is.
Okay,
crap. Oh, man.
Took it down, didn't it?
Yep.
Well, we found us a spot here.
Yeah, it's got to be calm, I guess.
There'll be a 10 inchers for that.
There you go. Oh yeah, he's a keeper.
Yeah.
I got the deal back here.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit, got me.
Nice one, Dad. There he is.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, he's a crappie. Oh, yeah, it's a monster.
Oh, that's a beauty, man. Oh, yeah. Gorgeous.
Man. First fish of the day. Look at that bad boy.
Yeah.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got down here. That may be my personal best. Mm-hmm. 13 and 3/4.
Ooh, yeah.
Bam! Get you some.
Oh. How deep can you go down there?
I'm about 10 foot.
There he is.
Oh, yeah. Another nice one.
Might be a keeper. I don't know.
I believe it is. It's going to be right at 10.
Yeah, he's right at 10. Let's let him go. Hold on that pile. There's one.
Yeah.
guy. There he is. Little bitty guy. What's this thing? Stay still. There you go.
Yeah.
All right, Dad.
Pretty good.
Oh, nice.
Well,
down low?
Right on the bottom.
Yeah. Same as yours. All right, guys, so we had a pretty good trip out there. We went about 2 hours with not catching nothing. Everywhere we went, it was windy. Went to the north, went into coves. It was pretty bad. But we found one little area finally at the end, and we started tearing them up for a good 2 hours of fishing. So let me know, are y'all having the same trouble we are with the cold weather, with the wind? Leave the comments below. And don't forget to check out my link on Instagram. Leave me a message, and let's talk about it.
Sounds good. Had a good day. I think the wind probably caused a smoke problem, but we got over in that, like you say, we got in that cove there and got away from that wind and we started catching them. So it hadn't been a bad day after all.
Yeah. Well, we'll see y'all next time. Thanks for watching.